Hi, I'm Dr. Payal Khandelwal. I am the director and the senior Ayurveda consultant in Ayurveda First, which is my own clinic situated in Whitefield, Siddhipura, Bangalore. So at Ayurveda First, we have designed three important protocols to deal with the physical and the mental challenges which a couple goes through in their journey of parenthood. Number one is Bija Shuddhi treatment protocol. The second is Garbhadharana treatment protocol. And the third is Supraja Nirmiti protocol. According to these protocols, we first deal with a detailed case history, Nadi Pariksha, Prakriti Pariksha of the couple who has come to us for fertility issues. Then we explain to them what will be the treatment protocol as per the current issues they are facing. Like for male infertility issues, it could be problems related to the sperms like azoospermia, teratozoospermia, oligozoospermia, where the sperm motility and the morphology is affected. In Ayurveda, a lot of treatments are available to correct these conditions like Panchakarma and Rasayan therapy. We insist the couple to also undergo a counseling session where we deal with fertility meditation techniques, fertility diet and fertility yogasanas. In total, all this protocol helps the couple through sail smoothly through all the anguish, the fear, the sorrow, the guilt which they have associated with infertility. We are a solid support to the couple throughout their journey of fertility. In females, there are a lot of issues related to infertility, and always both the female and the male partners are screened thoroughly for the reasons. In female, the fertility challenges could be due to menstrual issues like PCOS, PCOD, ovulation defects, ovulation disorders, and also due to low AMH, endometriosis, or certain other conditions like unexplained infertility. So if we see a female uterus, you know, the conditions could be related to the fallopian tube defects, the ovary defects, the uterine defects, or it could just be a simple thing as a vaginal pH change. So the protocols have been completely designed to take care of all these conditions, the pH condition of the vagina, and also the entire endometrial and the uterine health. We deal with all the mental issues and the challenges also, and explain thoroughly to the patient how they can go ahead with their journey of parenthood. Ayurveda First is always and will always be supportive to the patients who have approached us, whether they want to choose complete Ayurvedic treatments or they want to use it as an adjuvant therapy, assisted reproductive technologies. Thank you.